I don't like that archer. I just don't like him. Good night. Good night. So I just stole a golden vase from a baby. Oh my god. And anything else of interest to steal from this baby? No? Here's the exit to
someone say something.
The other side of the bank. Loot? Key? No? Okay.
Who's noising about
all that noise?
I mean, why should I be
silent
if I can also be... You know, this face me like a man. You know how this is ticking me off.
Face me like a man.
Now, how do I get down there without breaking the glass? Through here, perhaps? Doubtful. You could jump down there. I mean, breaking the glass is of course possible, but... Okay, if I jump down there, can I get back up? Pooh. Water arrows, access to the bank.
Strange noises.
Also, it's a guard down there, not a civilian. I thought there was a civilian down there.
I'm sure it was nothing.
This is a civilian. He's got loot.
You.
Let's have another look at the front.
Careful. There's something worried. Watch for strange things on foot.
It's perhaps possible that you can walk down here. Oh.
He's armed. Somebody get
what?
Him.
How do you know that I'm armed? I could just have broken this glass with other means. Look at that. Look at that. It shall not escape. That is a fighter bot. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh, I hate this.
Careful.
Yes, that. Don't distract me. I wonder if I'm running into a bunch of archers and other humorous people. Ragnar looks good. How do we how? Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay, excuse me, I'm going sick in this corner now. Look. Yeah, anyway, this should be Castle Carlisle, including an armory, which cannot be picked. Huh? Open window. Open window. Okay. You know, I think I have played this mission entirely too much. I don't recall really everything, but I do remember a lot of it, and what I dreamt was totally different. I'd better, but yeah. What have I done? It's not making
nothing change. There now.
Okay, if I hear this correctly, there are spiders down there. Up there is the armory. Obviously. I think this god is about to take a nap, but perhaps not. We shall see. Yeah, he is about to take a nap. All you need is the sunburst device to blast the armory open. Good night, young man. This. Blow it up. With. If I drop you down, you take damages, right? If I have you lie around here in the explosion range, you may also take damages. This stuff. Hello! Oops. Scroll. Trondheim, you were correct in recommending Kamrick and Sons for our recent contracting needs. And the sun itself could not blast that portal open, we shall see about that. So I think I shall drop you down here so that you are really safe. Because this is going to make a huge explosion. Makes you wonder how you're supposed to do this without alerting this poor guard. So, I should have created the greenhouse before this, because I guess everyone in the greenhouse is not very much a lot stuff. And another healing potion. I think the healing potion made it really worth it. Can't I recover? I just hope that I won't need all these wine arrows, because I'm leaving a bunch of them behind. Okay, I'm waiting at the greenhouse now. Tiny spiders. One tiny spider, and it's looking with the bum. So it's looking away from me. Hello. Don't you have any moss arrows or stuff in here? A horticulturist's log. They're growing mushrooms, which are producing light. We know them from Thief 1. Long Daddy, the spider is called Long Daddy. He is the gardener's assistant, so you must not kill Long Daddy. And yeah, okay, but I think Long Daddy is guarding a gas arrow. Yeah, Long Daddy. Have fun. Catch more stuff. Insects. Moss. Kill more moss. Oh, I hate moss. Not only because I can't pronounce it properly. So, this was Castle Carlisle. Carlisle Armory. We're heading back. You see, there is an open window, but there must be a guard. Through the window that I bashed open, I could have dropped down behind the civilian, but everybody is alert and there is a fighter robot down there. And I have to get over here, and I hate it. And I hate it. 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 Did I say already how much I hate it? Oh. Look how deep that is. Ugh. Yeah, the question is, do I want to answer a book? Getting sick done. Do I want to enter this from here? Or from here? I mean, to get back out, I probably have to get past the guard anyway.
Who are you?
Hello.
Guards!
Hello. Die!
Don't let him get away!
Get back here, you!
Cook. Oh.
Coward?
Hello.
Like a man.
Absolutely.
Careful. There's a thief.
I saw him.
Okay, we're breaking into the bank now. Oops. I'm absolutely sure that I was down there at some point, somehow. Doesn't matter though. Just some knockouts and stuff until you can't back up. Get back up. Oh crap. I think that I am annoyed by the floor tiles, and so I won't be bothered to try to get through here quietly. Also, as we know from First City Bank and Trust, the bank is not automatically a good place to find loot. Yeah, I'm going to knock them out. One room, two room, three room. Well, this may lead towards the balcony at the other side. It's locked, of course. Because I read the plug. No. Great. Ha! Ho ho!
You can't hide forever.
Yeah, okay, he was there. And he's got a key, I like him. People with keys are always welcome. Right, let's hope that I didn't just alert the archer. Did I hear whistling or was that my neighbor? Key. Key. Pluck. Mr. Turtleshank? Tuttleshank. Superior? Supervisor. Mr. Turtleshank. Oops. What a strange contraption this is. Some plants in a floating pot and a key, yet another key. And this. Strange that you find the key to the locked office inside. Are there any windows? No. Then how did they manage to lock this? Eh? One. Oh. This was really a true objective. Find the gems. Okay, what's this? Map. Crucial. Lock the receipts in the safe this time or you will taste the lash. What? Mr. Turtleshank. Turtleshank. Mr. Luxon. He suspects one of the night watchmen is having sticky fingers and steel stuff. Yeah, too bad for him, he just lost his client.